well in this campaign so far by promising to build a wall and make another country pay for it.
Right.
Send 11 million people out of the country. Cut taxes $10 trillion without increasing the deficit.
Right.
And make Americans better off because your greatness would replace the stupidity and incompetence of others.
That's right.
Let's be honest. Is this a comic book version of a presidential campaign?
It's not a comic book. And it's not a very nicely asked question the way you say that.